Here's the 0-2. Drilled left field. That one back on its way. Seiya later. Off the lamppost out there. I mean, he crushed it. That was ticketed for Waveland, but the light got in the way. And some insurance here in the late stages. It is now 4-2.
I will not bend the knee to Seiya Suzuki. He absolutely obliterated that baseball. This home run replay is brought to you by Toyota, official vehicle of the Chicago Cubs. As soon as he hit it, we knew it was leaving. The question was, how far would it go? We don't know for sure because it hit the goalpost.
Doink.
What, his first hit, the double, was like 102 off the bat. Second hit was a hard fly ball to center, but the wind just knocked it down. And here this one, hello.